Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable two-factor authentication for your Facebook account. If a hacker breaks into your Facebook account, they suddenly have access to a treasure trove of personal information and the ability to wreak havoc on your life. While there will always be some degree of risk that someone breaks into your Facebook account, you can seriously reduce that risk by turning on two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication requires you supply a verification code that gets sent to a device you previously designated whenever you access Facebook from a new device. As a result, even someone who gets their hands on your Facebook account password and tries to access your account wouldn't be able to get in unless they access Facebook on a device you've previously used to access Facebook. Setting up two-factor authentication on your Facebook account only takes a couple of minutes, and it will dramatically improve your account security. And now, let's walk through the steps to enable two-factor authentication on your Facebook account. Step 1. Launch the Facebook mobile app on your smart device, or navigate to facebook.com in your web browser. Log into your Facebook account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower left corner of the Facebook mobile app to display a menu. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu, tap Settings and Privacy to display the Settings and Privacy dropdown, and then tap Settings. The Settings screen will be displayed. Alternatively, you can click the down-pointing arrow icon in the upper left corner of the Facebook website in your web browser, and then click Settings to arrive at the same Settings screen. Step 3. Tap Security and Login in the Security section on the Facebook mobile app. You'll land on the Security and Login screen. Alternatively, tap Security and Login on the left side of the web application. The Security and Login screen will be displayed in the window on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the two-factor authentication section and then tap or click Use Two-Factor Authentication. The two-factor authentication window appears. Step 5. Select Get Started. The Choose a Security Method screen appears. Step 6. You can choose to either receive a text message at the phone number associated with your Facebook account or to use an app, such as Google Authenticator or Duo Mobile. In this example, I'll choose to receive a code via text message to the phone number associated with my Facebook account. An Enter Code screen appears, prompting you to enter the code you received through your selected method. Step 7. Enter the confirmation code in the confirmation code field, and then tap or click Next. A confirmation screen will appear informing you that you'll receive a prompt for a confirmation code anytime you access your Facebook account from a device that Facebook doesn't recognize. Step 8. Tap or click Finish. You'll be returned to the two-factor authentication screen, where you'll now see that two-factor authentication is turned on for your Facebook account. Congratulations! You now know how to enable two-factor authentication for your Facebook account. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.